Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of State of Decay, the Redo. Alright, when we left off, we were bringing our materials back to home.
Almost home.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Then,
found this.
Drop off all my shit, because I have a fuck ton of it. Ah, there we go. And, oh, 49? Really? Okay. This is only because I'm so close. And otherwise, I would not be able to get it. I will drop off all the shit. There we go. And have them break down the things we've already built. I know. It's not my usual MO. But, technically, this is supposed to be the better way to play it anyway. So.
You'll find it on your map.
Oh, you found a materials cache. Awesome. Break down the bunkhouse. Break this down. There we go. We're good. Okay, awesome. Head to a materials cache, which is all the way over here. Damn it. Alright. Well, I mean, I guess that'll work. Won't complain too much. I want to take the SUV with me. So, this is definitely a thing I want to take with us first and foremost. Because this thing has a lot of getup, and I like it. Specifically for that, because it's also a big hulking behemoth, and it'll run everyone off the fucking road, and kill more zombies than anything else. Oh, there's a good, decent car at least. A new survey point discovered. How far along is it? That's not as far as I thought. If I was walking it, it'd be difficult, but cars make everything easier, and also more complicated. But that's how it goes. The more technology you throw in, the more complicated it gets. That's life. Don't complain about it. What am I talking about? Okay. Let's just continue on. Away we go. The way we do things. Okay, I killed a good third of them. Just with my door alone. Okay, let's see if we can take care of this one. There we go. And it's gone. Nice. Zombie horde killed, and we just need to head to that materials cache way down where. And we might pass by that place again, so I might as well check it out. Once I get to it. And that place too. Oh wait, that's the place. We actually need to check for the materials. Okay. Well, if that's the case, might as well... No, do it now. Oh, great. You sent me to an infestation there, Lily. Brilliant. Frickin' fantastic frickin' job. Jesus. Why was I not told there'd be an infestation? One would think if you knew there was a materials cache, you'd also know that there's an infestation. God damn it. Okay. Now I gotta play this game. Running these fucks over. Over and over again. Okay. Okay, let's just... There we go. Try and get all of their attentions and have them... Get out of the building. I don't want to fucking bust this up more than I have to. Okay. That'll work. You know what? Fuck it. That worked. That worked. Okay. Have him get down. Okay. That barely worked. There we go. Oh, jeez. Okay. It's working beautifully so far. That worked. Okay. Well, that's all of my silencer gone.
Last clip. Better make it count.
Okay, well, that's all I got. So.
Infestation.
Another infestation? Great. There's one right next to each other. Brilliant. Brilliant shit. Okay, where is the fucking Zambambo? I hear it, I can't see it. It must be on the top floor. Okay. Well, because that's the only way to get them. Oh shit, they're both here. Great. And down goes that one. Okay, now we got a few stragglers that have wandered in and made this infestation longer. There we go.
Area secure.
Huh! I got rid of them both.
I think our defenses are okay.
Okay.
But I'm not sure I want to put them to the test. Having people on the walls is great. But if we had a watchtower, it'd be easier.
This is good.
Yeah, I know. Definitely a thing I'm working on. Believe me. Okay. Oh, jeez. Okay. The only reason I took that down is so I had the materials.
I'm going to have to remember this spot.
Ooh. Well,
this is good, right?
I'm going to take everything here, so you don't really need to remember it there, Chris. Believe me. It is already invaluable to me. Ooh! Materials. Materials. Fuck yeah! Best thing ever.
See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
Alright, sounds good. Let's see what's going on up here. Nothing. It's only the materials. Okay. Perfect. This is what we needed. Fuel storage, stockpile maximum exceeded. You don't say. I figured it would already be there. Oh, geez. Okay. There we go. Don't want to have the same little freak out we did earlier with the, accident we had. Accidentally dropped my ammo in there when I didn't want it to be.
Pick that up.
The fancy machete is not good enough for me to actually bother with it, so I'm not going to touch it. I'm just going to leave it there. Have it the next survivor who wants to have it. They can have it. I don't really want it, because its durability is kind of bleh. The fancy ones usually do not have enough durability for me. Anyway, let's head backwards, kill this guy. Whoops. I thought he was a little closer than he was. Okay, that was good. Alright, let's head the fuck back home. Oh, geez. Okay, that was a little too fast. Good thing he didn't come in when I was dealing with other things. Okay, then we got another feral. Fuck me. Ah, fuck. I never like these odds. Here comes these guys. There we go. Oh, God. That could have been so much worse if he had grabbed onto that door. Oh, shit. On a brick. Come on, let me kill them all. Alright. We're good. Ah, that didn't kill her with the door, but oh well. Close enough. Head right the fuck back home. Wait, how's our materials already doing with everything being broken down? That didn't give us any materials. We got nothing back from that. Ah, for fuck's sake. I thought that would give us something back. Oh, man. Fuck it. You know what? The house? And I'm going to... Oh, fuck. Okay. Good thing I avoided that one. I'm going to drop them off at the house and immediately go to our new spot. Immediately. Because that's the best chance we got. Because without the guard tower, we're basically sitting ducks. I thought it would give us materials, and it did not. So, fuck me, I guess. Okay, I'm swerving around a little bit. That was not brilliant. I thought I had more room there. Apparently I didn't. Oh well. Okay, and
how's it going?
I'm almost there.
Yep.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
There you go.
There we go.
Don't say I never gave you anything.
Sweet.
All right, perfect. Now the next spot. Oh, probably see if I can grab the ammo from this place if it's still marked as an ammo resource. See if I can grab that from here. Nope. Okay. How about up here? No. Okay. Oh. Haha.
Okay, I'll run this.
There we go.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
All right. Let's start.
Coming home now.
Yeah, I'm coming home now. Well, not really.
Take care of out there.
Quite yet.
And time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean.
I understand. Believe me, I understand. This is very important. Cannot have this sit here at all. Okay, anything else? Fuel, don't need that, really. This, we already gotten all the ammo. Okay, so, have the... I don't want to break them down right
hey,
now.
Hey, we've run into some trouble.
Have you?
They need you to bail them out of a jam.
Okay, stranger in trouble, could use some help. Fuck. Where are they? They're over here. Okay, I mean, I guess it's on the way. But I'm taking the long way anyway.
I hear ya.
Alright, sounds good. I'll go get them, and then I'll head immediately for the home. Y'all know where I'm heading anyway, so if I end up not having to do it on camera, then I'm not doing it on camera. Oh well. That's how it goes sometimes. I mean, you already know where I'm going, so there's no point in doing that if, you know, I don't have the time. Especially if I don't have the time, because I am pretty much doing this before work, as I always do. Okay. Alright. Okay, that was weird. Okay. I'm over here. Okay. Oh, geez. There's a lot of them over here. And there's one of them with no arms. How's he even doing any damage? There we go. That one's dead anyway. Now we got a whole bunch of them still coming in. Okay, good lord. Come on, die already.
Don't let it get up.
There we go. There we go. Got at least two of them. Oh, jeez. Come on, help me. If I'm helping you, you gotta help me. Jeez. Alright.
Break its fucking skull.
Okay. Oh, fuck me. Okay. I did not want to be reckless, but that was necessary to get rid of that. Oh, I'm sorry.
Thanks. Thought I was dead.
Well, you look like you're almost dead. Gotta be honest here. I was beginning to think that would not, you know, actually work out. Oh, jeez. You do not look like you're in any condition to fight, so I'm going to try and clear out the area for you. Okay. There you go. Oh, jeez. Okay. Good lord, they're just coming out of the woodwork here. Okay, I guess you are in some condition to fight, at least. Okay, well, we got a bloater over here. Okay. And I am dying, basically. Oh, jeez. I just gotta calm down a little bit. Yeah, you do. Oh, you don't say. Really?
People are gonna get hurt out there. Yeah? Having a place to take care of them will get them back on their feet faster.
Yeah, you don't say. Okay. I'm definitely going to do that when I get to the new place, which I'm heading to right now. Oh, jeez. Did not expect that to go as well as it did. In fact, it went badly. So badly that they ended up hurt as shit. But they could have also been dead, so, I mean, I have no other excuse. I have no other excuse. I honestly thought it would kill them. It didn't. I'm happy about that. So, fuck it. Okay. Alright, we're just heading along now. I'm gonna take a drink of my soda. Alright, jeez. I needed that. Okay. Now, yeah, I was driving one-handed, by the way. Impressed I can do that with a controller? Me too. Alright. Almost there, basically. Okay. That could have been bad. That almost was bad. How far along am I? I think I'm getting really close there. Oh, great, a big one. Fantastic. That's what I wanted to see. Okay, we'll just avoid that one. Run into this horde. Okay. That worked basically as well as I thought it would. There we go. Alright, and we're gonna kill that one. There we go. I'm almost there. I recognize that thing anywhere. Yep, I am here. Fuck yeah. Signs of survivor activity for a scavenger. Okay. Well, first, we're going to build up our little base here. Okay, well, shit. Shit on Dirks. Okay, at least I killed the other one. And killed that one. Nice. Okay, need to park this here. There we go. Perfect. And now, can I? Gonna set this up? I can. All right. Relocate home base.
I think it's time we pulled up stakes.
Mm-hmm.
Should I tell everyone to pack up?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm sure. Let's get everybody moving.
Perfect. Hey, hey. We still have 29 left over. All right. Let's see what we can do. Caleb, you're kind of right, but also a duh. So, forget it. Anyway, let's fix this up. Fix this up. Fix this up. Put a sleeping area here. And put a medical area here. And everything else will build along the way as I find more materials. Which should be right in that little storage area over there. So, hopefully, that's how it's going to work out. Ah, man, can you imagine just a little bit ago, I couldn't imagine this would actually work out. Oh, jeez. Alright, well, that worked. Anyway. Oh, boy. Got a whole bunch of these. Alright, killed one anyway. And there's that one. Alright, perfect. I should really decommission these. Yeah, abandon, abandon, abandon.
Seems like we missed an opportunity.
Abandon,
there.
Abandon, and abandon.
Construction complete.
Alright, the Zed hunt didn't go well. Ugh, geez. Throat's starting to go. I mean, the Zed hunt didn't go. That's how it sometimes works out. There's nothing we can really do about it. This should really have more materials. Why am I not seeing more? I'm seeing fuel. That's the last thing I need, though. Oh, jeez. Okay. Gotta kill you. There we are. Perfect. And gotta kill you. There we go. Good enough. Alright. Let's see what's in here. What do we got? Oh, we got a couple places that'll have materials. How about this? One. Better than nothing.
Okay, I'll run this home.
Hatchets, not that great.
We'll be waiting.
And a pipe bender, really?
This is good, right?
I mean, I guess it's
decent.
I mean,
it doesn't suck.
What we got here? Yep.
That noise didn't bring any zombies.
Perfect. Let's have scavengers look at this.
Send runners for pickup.
Yeah, exactly.
I'll get someone out there ASAP.
Sounds good. Thank you very much. Oh, geez. Screamer over there. Don't want to try it. Attract his attention if I can avoid it. But I cannot. There it is. Hopefully that is the last one I need. And hopefully it is some materials. Ha-ha! Yes! And another axe! Amazing. Best place ever. Okay, come on. Can I jump? No, I can't. Oh, there we go. I was hitting the wrong button. That's what I was doing. I was hitting a button for GTA jumping over ledges.
I'm almost home.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Yay! I kind of need one. Be perfectly honest. Alright. Let's head over here.
In position.
This way.
Let's take a quick look around.
Sounds good. Once we clear that place out of materials, we
Say I never gave you anything.
What you got?
Making it an outpost.
Oh,
there we go.
You
My brain just collapsed on itself for about 5 seconds. Fair enough. Make box mine. Gotta research at a library. Need a medical lab for a chemical incendiary. Okay. Yeah, this is still being set up. What can we do? Create biodiesel. I forgot we knew how to do that. From the last time we were doing this. honestly didn't believe that would carry over. So, that's nice that it does. Fuck. What do we do? Garden. That'll work. Okay! I think we're good. I think we're as good as we can be. Gonna clear that place out of materials. Yep, it's a load off mine too, believe me. Clear that place of materials, and hopefully we can make this a new home for ourselves. First off, though, we should probably try and make an outpost right in front of us, and right beside us. That'll work too. Oh, geez. Okay! Well, this is gonna be cut out for me, seems like. Okay, you're dead. Nice. Okay. Really? Gonna climb over the counter? Really? It's not for customers! Get off the counter! Asshole. Okay, now you die. There we go. Perfect. Let's see what's in here. A talking... Who the fuck brought a talking doll? To a What the fuck? Who brought that to a fast food joint? Really?
I'm picking something up.
Are ya?
If you're hearing this, we could use some help.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot.
Juggernaut, apparently.
I'll get you the location.
Oh, I do not want to hunt down a juggernaut. It's the last thing I want to do.
Okay. Looks like there were no zombies around.
Alrighty. Well, at least we cleared this place up. Establish outpost.
Looks like a good spot for an outpost.
Should I tell everyone to pack up?
Yes.
Let's make this outpost happen.
Yes, that'll work. Perfect. Okay. Oh, come on, really? There we go. And we'll try to make this outpost happen in a bit. Are you just beating on a wall? Really? Buddy, you need to sort out your priorities. There we go. And you're dead. Be dead in just a second. There we go. And you're gonna be dead. You're already dead. Nice. And what do we got in here? What the hell? Oh, that was one of you. One of you decrepit ones. There we go. Alright. Just search through here quietly. Slowly. Ooh, acetaminophen, I could always use that. Especially after my little screw-up earlier. Alright. We got some snacks. It's good. Trucker pills, don't really need them as much. Okay, that was it. Ah, nice, Brayden. Good job. You are a valued member of this team. That felt like a lie. Okay.
Confirmed. We are Zed-free here.
Nice. And got fucking more of these. We can't establish an outpost right after the other one. Man! Okay, I guess I'll wait and do it. And I'm going to end the episode here for right now, because I have nothing else to do at this point. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. And share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one and the only Stray Cat playing games for you.